things off tonight with the 8-driver elimination tournament for the number one contender spot for the heavyweight title. After that, we're going to have some tag team action. Then, in the main event, Bolo Brown vs. Baby Blue for the Intercontinental title. And Doc has a mystery match for us later. Now, for the rules of the track, come down the gravity drop. Complete the loop to earn a point. After that is a quarter mile straightaway. You make it to the side of the mountain, the orange section, you get your second point. You reach the top of the mountain, the gray section, you get 3 points. The back side of the mountain, the orange section, 4 points. You reach the bottom of the mountain, the blue section, 5 points. The orange section, 6, 7 for crossing the finish line. Enough of the pleasantries. Let's race. DJ and Honey Badger get tossed by the loop. Down to two drivers. Ego and Daniel Herman reach the top of the mountain at the same time. Ego starting to take the lead. As soon as I say that, Ego mistimes the backside. Daniel Herman's cruising. All four drivers come up the loop smooth. We have ourselves a race. And the river's part for Honey Badger. He has an open lane. Honey Badger mistimes the mountain, but picks up 5 big points to tighten up the score. Honey Badger comes off the loop with the lead. But Daniel Herman started cooking on the outside. Bodies flying everywhere. Daniel Herman, the last one, trying to hold it together. Daniel Herman and Ego advance to the next round. Malice Mal driving Rivet is the first off the loop. Malice Mal, the first to get blown up by the mountain, tries to take out Chris Moody. Chris Moody escapes the turmoil. He gets broken by the track. Reaches the land of 5, maybe 6. 5 it is. John Receiver, driving Bedlam, has the early lead. First to the mountain, gets lit up, takes out Jonathan Hammer. Malice Mal, Chris Moody, going at it again, back and forth, retain. Chris Moody in the end, again, gets the best of Malice Mal. Chris Moody and Malice Mal, a nice push, they head into the final race. Malice Mal says, forget the race and drop kicks Chris Moody. Leaves the door with Jonathan Hammer to complete the race and force overtime. Chris Moody and Malice Mal advance to the finals. Chris Moody's had enough, toss Malice Mal off the track. See Money tracking him down, means business. Wow, Herman with the lead, loses control, tries to block Ego. Ego slides underneath. Chris Moody gets clotheslined by the finish line, will get 7. Ego will be 8 for coming in first. Malice Mal was no parts of Chris Moody this race. Has a big points lead to overcome. Ego hits Herman with a moonsault to block 2 points. That's a veteran. Every point matters. Alice Mal, all business, this race takes first. While nobody's looking, Chris Moody racks up another five. Final race for the number one contender spot for the heavyweight title. Dr. Size to separate Malice Mal and Chris Moody. They hit the loop. Ego and Chris Moody get rocked. Daniel Herman and Malice Mal explode to the top of the mountain. Daniel Herman from worst to first, first is overtime. Chris Moody with the lead is running out of gas. Ego gets tossed off the mountain. Daniel Herman makes it to the top. And Malice Mal doesn't have enough juice. Has a few words for Chris Moody on the way out. Your number one contender, Daniel Herman.
Doc's Wings, first time free sample experience. Don't mind, Doc. I'm just back here. Don't even worry about the camera. Just eat the wing. You're trying the hot. It's a three-stage hot. First stage, easy breezy. You got it. Then the second stage kicks in. Pedal to the metal. You might start sweating a little bit. Once you hit the point of no return, it just sprinkles away. We just funny. It's just chicken.
What you got? Liam Taylor had great results driving the lead of Metal Machines. Now Jim Herdovitz gets the chance. Liam Taylor and the Red Monte Carlos the first to gas. Mark Taylor scales the mountain, and T-Man gets tossed. Mark goes for it. Even though Mark landed near the four-point marker, I think he's only going to get three. But Jim Herdovitz found that cruise control. Jim Herdovitz driving the lead in Metal Machines. Cool breeze. Grabs 7 points. Taylor gets tossed by the loop, starting to miss Cool Breeze. Mark Taylor in a 2-on-1. And here come the Metal Machine invasion. And T-Man is leading the pack. T-Man passes out in the land of five. Here comes Jim to celebrate. I think he could have won that race. He just wanted to celebrate. Liam looking lost out there, he's going the wrong way. Man starting to gas out, just pulls over. Triathlon challenge is too much. Mark scales the mountain, takes a swipe at Jim, but the cruise control. The MCR universe has been put on watch. The Metal Machines are here to stay, and they're coming for the tag team belt. Oh, it's me and you. Now it's time for the main event. For Bolo Brown's Intercontinental title. I've said it once and I'll say it 1,000 times. Watch out for Baby Blue and the Pixie Dust. Daffy's the dirtiest player in the game. Bolo and Baby Blue are neck and neck. They scale the mountain, Bolo with a slight lead. Bolo getting rocked, starting to destroy the track. Bolo wants all the smoke. Bolo busts through for 8. Baby Blue cruises through for 7. Let's go. What a tight match, another tight race. Bolo's hold on to the lead. Baby Blue's closing the gap. Baby Blue hits the mountain, hits Bolo with the Pixie Dust. Ring the bell, Doc. You see it?
Bolo.
Let's go, champ. You still holding on to the lead. Baby Blue with a big lead. She put some points on the board, my walk away with the title. She crashed into the mountain, that's it. And still, Baby Blue get a champ, all he can handle. The win is a win. Time for the mystery match. Get Sweet Tea out here. She been mean mugging me all day. This is a non-title match. Can the champ get a little gym work in? It's gonna be easy breezy anyway. Well, yeah, Sweet Tea. I'll take six. Come on, Sweet Tea. This quarter mile sprint is as easy as it looks on TV. That's another one for the champ. You better throw in the towel, Baby Blue. She ain't here with the champ. Champ, the belts staying where they belong. Now, what are we gonna do about the six-time champ, Jim Herdovich, making a move on our tag team belts?